Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, we know that what is the first law of thermodynamics mathematically, and based on that now we are going to solve the numerical which is based on this first law of thermodynamics. So let us do it. So this is a question that they have been given to us, in which they are asking that a gas is being expanded by supplying 2400 joules of heat, and the work done is found to be 1337 joules. So calculate the internal energy of the system. So in this case, what they have been provided to us, so let us calculate and let us extract that data first, and we'll find out what is the given requirement. So in this thing, they have asked that an amount of 2400 joules of heat is being supplied. So the given data says, so because the heat is being supplied, so therefore it has been not been released, it is been supplying to a system. We are been supplying this much amount, that is 2400 joules of heat to a system. In this case, the Q, which is denoted by for the heat, it is given as 2400 joules of energy of heat is being provided to the system. Now they are saying that the work done is found to be 1337 joules. So in this case, always when the work is done, it is said that the system will act on the surrounding. In this case, the work that they have mentioned in this case is 1337 joules. But when the work is done by the system on the surrounding, then the work is always negative. So in this case, when the work is done, then it is said, and since the gas has been expanded, so the gas in a particular ideal gas, suppose if an ideal gas or any kind of gas is been expanding during the expansion, it means that the system is been doing work on the surrounding. And the system does work on the surrounding, then the sign convention of that particular work would be negative. So therefore the work will have a value of negative, that is minus 1337 joules. And on that basis, we have to calculate what would be the internal energy. The internal energy is denoted by U, and we have to calculate this thing. So we have, according to the first law of thermodynamics, we know, according to first law of thermodynamics, we know the formula that delta, that is the internal energy, is made up of heat and the work done by the system. So it is the summation of the, when I talk about U, that is internal energy, it is equals to Q plus W. So the thing that we have to do is we have to substitute the values here itself, and let us see what is the answer that we could get. So I'm taking in this way, where I have to calculate U, that is internal energy, is equals to Q plus W. So the heat that they have been provided to the system, which was 2400, and the work that was been done by the system to the surrounding was found to be minus 1337. So if I calculate this thing, so let us see what is the answer that I could get. So the answer is 1063 joules. So this is the internal energy of the system that we have calculated. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got an idea that how to solve this kind of numerical. This was one of the most simplest numerical. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.